Can people stop shooting flares, please? Yeah, very slow. I just heard an explosion, so I don't know if they just went off by accident or whatever. Okay. So DJ and Chris became... Oh. So DJ and Chris became, you two can decide who's going to pit watch and who's going to spectate. Okay. So, you can be our cameraman. Yeah. So, just a reminder. So... So just a reminder, 3 pit stops of 20 seconds, you'll be signaled when to go, and... Yeah. Now one full throttle it. Now we go. Thank you. You took the spot there, Chuck. There were other spots to take. Just saying. You signed up for it, not me. No, I didn't. You volunteered. You didn't complain about it. Their truck is a reserve driver. For Marco Susi's non-existent teammate. Oh god. Dirt Truck's car is backing up on an apex. Oh, fuck's sake, Lano. That was just all lag. I'm so sorry, Lano. That was fucking lag. Uh-oh. No, I didn't see it. By the way, everybody, record your pit stops if in case Crispy disconnects. But it's 20 seconds after you come to a complete dead stop, not once you enter the pit. Yeah, best lap, I think it's 4 points. Whoa, 80, that was a little bit aggressive. Well, it's alright, but there was it just seemed a little bit aggressive on mine, because you kind of hit me off a little bit. Thank you. God damn it, 80. See, that's the type of... That's the type of disadvantaged Masakura has right there. Yeah, no. I'm not gonna even try to do this here because it's just stupid. Yeah, the Masako was really off pace. Skyrobe already caught up. Hopefully I can stay in the top 10. Oh my god, 80, you're teleporting. Yeah. Like, I think you're fine now again, but, like, you were just teleporting for a good 10 seconds. Oh yeah, there it goes again, you're teleporting. Great. Good thing I changed my brightness levels. Oh, 80. Ripped. I don't know why some of the leaders are pitting early, to be honest. Like, cause I plan on like holding on Apex only just don't, yeah. Like my plan is to keep going until like, yeah. Like, my plan is to not pit until I feel like I'm starting to lose concentration at all. Getting to that point in the last half an hour of the race where you start to lose it all in. Hopefully I can keep my concentration the entire race like I was this morning. Yeah, like I made a few mistakes early on, but I only made like one after you left, so. Yeah, on this step, yeah. Thanks for speed boost, 80. Nintendo coming up to lap you. Because Skyro is really fast. Again, with people pitting so early, like, if you take your three pit stops early, and then completely fuck up somehow, you have all this damage and suspension breaks. I mean, I'm not complaining about people's strategies, I'm just saying it's not that smart. Yeah, I thought that too a lot. Nintendo, can you give me the space, please? Hold up 80, because it's right behind as well. Does everybody knows how much peaceful it is with Dawson and Wild Kids gone? It's so majestically peaceful. This race is actually going surprisingly fast. We're already on the 17th lap. 17. T-Bone, by the way, I didn't catch who you're reserving for, if you said it on Slack or anything. So, at the end of the race, T-Bone, can you just tell me on Slack? Or something? Okay, I think there was another team that was in Felters and it was showed up on, so I think I'll put you down as a reserve for that. I'm still surprised I'm in the top 5, to be honest. Only Masakura in the top 5, fuck yeah. Foxman, you better get us some team points. AD, did you make a mistake? Because you were right behind me a few minutes ago. Oh, rip. I'm surprised this isn't... I'm surprised people are actually talking and not just sweating. So we're about a third of the way through this race now. I'm really thankful I did that 90 minute practice earlier. It's really paying off. I would imagine that at the end of this race, Aaron, you would probably end up lapping everybody but the top 5. Like, I don't mean like the current top five, I just mean like the top five at the end of the race. I think next week we're doing Chaparral, because I did a lot of rearranging. And there's that long straight, so it really helped the Misacro. It'll be a great track for the Misacro to redeem itself in this race, because of the really long straight. How many has Boxman done? God damn it, Boxman, you had one job. You're supposed to be... Yeah. Just, save the footage. And we can just watch over it just to make sure. So I would like recommend going, saving the current clip, the last hour or whatever, and then starting a new one. So that, and then we can just upload it, the full clip, don't share factor it, and then myself and Apex can just go over it after the race and check to make sure everybody pitted. Yeah, I passed Nico really quickly at the start, and I haven't seen him since. Alright, so I think I've actually decided on what I thought was better for this race. Uh-oh, who is this coming out of the pit? Oh, Spelly! Hey, Spelly, give me some room, please. Let me through. Thank you. Oh, rip. Oh. Just saying this now, because if somebody takes you out while lapping you, they have the right of way, and if you're just being a complete twat about it, then we will not give them a penalty. Yeah, like, if you're just, like, yeah. Like, if they make contact and just pass you, they will not get a penalty, because you're supposed to give space. Guy rogue pitted, 80. Holy crap, we're on lap 25. It's just going by so fast. If I forget to pit, because I'm not paying attention to the lap counter, I will disqualify myself. Wait, how am I third? What the fuck? Yeah. Spilly? Yeah, so there is no way I'm going to catch up to you guys. Yeah. I think at this stage I could hold fifth. Wow, just remember, I have you as my crew tag. Just remember that when we get towards the end of the race. Just remember what I've done for you today. No, I haven't pitted yet. No. I think it's any lap but the first and last. So if you wanted to pit at the lap, very end of the race, you'd go 55, 56, 57. If you want to do that strategy. Yeah, like I'm waiting until I start to get a little bit tired or my ass gets sore from my chair or something like that before I pit. There are other things. And anything that will affect my consistency so far. That has been really, really good. Oh, you listen to the radio. Oh. I turned my music volume off because when I try to stream, I accidentally turn it on and then I can't monetize it after. I don't think it shows up on recorded clips though. Yeah. It only catches party if the party chat's prioritized, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, and that too. Oh, rip. Twitter, you didn't have to text me that you're pitting. You don't have to do that to me. I wonder, like, I don't know why, but everybody just seems to come to me with questions these days with this championship. It's like there's someone else who's hosting too. The good thing is for me, I can't disconnect. I can only mass disconnection. Yeah. The only way I disconnect is if... No. If the host disconnects, it's just a mass disconnection, because that's what happened. So if Apex disconnects, however... Oh, then rip. Yeah. Well, just do what we did at the festival event. As much as I wouldn't mind a restart, I actually wouldn't want that to happen because... Yeah. That's why I don't want mass disconnection to happen again. I'm surprisingly in the podium slot at the moment. Yeah, I know I'm not gonna finish in the podium. It's just not gonna happen. Top 5 is a push. Like, top 10 is the goal. Anything else is just bonus. I think I could maybe hold top 6 or 7. Dude, do I get bonus points for being the best Misako driver? God damn it. What was bonus Dubashi points, Apex? Bonus Dubashi points. God damn it. Isn't me or would a regular Jester do really good on this track? I don't know, I'm just thinking because of the traction on it. No, the regular Jester is really OP on certain tracks. Hi, AD, it's been a while. Yeah, it's actually... Soul's a lap down? Wow. Soul, slow 80 down. Pass him. Yeah. So we're nearing the hour mark, which means people will start to get tired who haven't done a 90-minute race before. Oh wow. No, I mean like straight at once, like MCEC type of race. I mean, that kind of helps AD to be fair, because straight back, no. That's pretty good, like, practice for an event like this. Yeah, so you're probably going to... Am I? Are you? Wow. There's no way I'm going to catch up to Lano, though. Wait, was that Lano right there? Did Lano choke? It looks like he choked. Oh, that's Paga. Never mind, that's Paga. I was going to say, if I'm about to... Yeah, thanks a lot, Crispy, for stepping up. I really appreciate it. Oh, Lano. So weird Twitter is pitting right now, so I'm going to lap them. So that means, how many people are lapped down at this stage? Because I think the majority of people have done their pit stops. Yeah, fuck. So I'm moving past Aaron. Yeah, the Massacro is just 2 seconds. Yeah, they're like 32s are hard to get even. Like, I feel like the Massacro is on pace, it's just really difficult to get it to that level. Yeah. Like, the Feltzer is easier to get the most out of it. On the track with the longer, on tracks with long straights, it's going to be a little bit easier to get the most out of the Massacro. Yeah. Lap 35. I know I haven't pitted. You haven't pitted. I think Lionel hasn't. So very interesting strategy choices between some of the top people. Nico's catching. I don't know if he's gonna catch you or Lano, but he's definitely gonna catch me by the end. Yeah. Hold on. Yeah. It took his third pit stop for me to finally pass him. Yeah, I don't know what happened, but like, I got like, you know what happens when you try to enjoy a speed boost and it doesn't actually work, you get like, slowed down by it. Yeah, that's like what happened. I was trying to shift and then that happened. I don't know why it happened, but it happened. Yeah, Aaron, you're gonna win. Yeah, you have a really good chance, Aaron, of winning. Yeah, that pole position has really worked out for you this race. Okay. Yes, though. Yeah, and because it was... No. No, we changed it. 20th place gets 1 point. I think it's... I think 40 points or 50. I don't know if I changed it after the original point system. I can't. Throw your lap down, fuck off. Yeah, I'm in the group of three. No. Yeah. He's in the Feltzer, so yeah, he's probably quicker than me. And Thor's a lap down, so he's not supposed to be battling with us.